I'm a behavioral scientist.
It's the newest show in the CSI series, delving into the ever-growing world of internet crime.
It's not the perfect crime.
CSI Cyber is all about the so-called dark web, where danger can be closer than you think. The show stars Emmy and Oscar Award winner Patricia Arquette as Special Agent Avery Ryan. We were invited to the CBS studios in Los Angeles, where CSI films, to get a behind-the-scenes look at this high-tech drama.
When you take all of this new technology and how crime is moving forward, with the skills of the CSI team and entertaining people and all of that, I think it's an interesting mix.
Getting its inspiration from the work of real-life cyber psychologist Mary Akin, this CSI takes viewers inside the cases of the cybercrime division of the FBI. James Vanderbeek plays senior field agent Elijah Mundo.
All these cybercrimes are perpetrated by human beings, and when you find out who those human beings are and they need somebody to kick down a door, I'm the guy they call.
So there's a lot of physical activity.
Yeah,
that you
a
have
lot of
to do?
Yeah, I jump over cars, I chase people, I'm jumping off of stairs. It's a really physical role. It's a lot of fun.
Mundo works alongside an elite team of white hat or good hackers who specialize in using their high-tech skills to find the bad guys.
We have a really great team of actors, veteran actors that are sort of leading the charge in sort of power positions, but also myself and Shad Moss and Haley Kiyoko as a youth generation that really know how to do this stuff.
Shad Moss, a.k.a. Little Bow Wow's character, found himself on the wrong side of the law before becoming a part of Agent Ryan's team.
I got caught wiring several millions of dollars to my bank account, and Charlie Kuntz, whose character is Crummy, he's the one who actually caught me.
With episodes that aim to show just how random and devastating internet-based crimes can be, the cast says they hope to not only entertain, but educate.
All families can watch it, and so I think it's going to broaden their horizon for the CSI franchise. And also the subject matter is different and new territory.
I know as an actor, when I read the scripts, I am always at the end of the script like, seriously? Is this possible? Really? Do those devices, they can do that? I'm pretty blown away.
It's not somebody driving up to a house and, you know, looking in the windows and kidnapping a baby. This is somebody hacking into a baby cam and holding an online auction and then snatching the baby, you know?